Hey guys, it's Dan here, and welcome back to another Roblox video. Today, we are going to be playing Find the Button, and it's over there, right there. So, today I'm going to be showing you where all the buttons are in travel mode of Find the Button. It's at the very bottom, it's the last one. So all these, as proof, I know where all these are because they are all completed, so... Because they're white when they're completed and they're gray when they are not. Oops, okay. Let's just delete the chat because it's annoying. Okay, let's go to the first room. And okay, so first room, the button is right over here. The second one is Antarctica, and the button is right in this little corner right here. This is the third room. Welcome to Norway. And the button is very hidden. It's hidden very well, but it's right over here. The fourth one is Egypt. And the button is hidden over here in the corner. Right over here. This one is Germany. And it's under the bridge. Right over here. The sixth one is England. And the button is hidden up here. And I want to zoom out to get that. Okay, and the second one is welcome to Scotland, and let's just, it's up here in the castle. And the eighth one is France, and it's under the awning over here at the very end. The ninth one is welcome to Italy, and the button is over here. This, the tenth one is Finland, and it's by a snow patch right over here. One is Alaska. It looks pretty much the same, but the button is in the tree. So the 12th one, this is the only one where the button is behind the sign, and yes, it's actually here. Okay, so the third one is New South. It's actually called South. It's South Wales over here, but it's actually called New South Wales. So button is right over here on this rock over here. Okay, so the fourth one, we're back in Australia. It is welcome to the edge of Australia. Find the button. Right over here at the root of the tree. This one is pretty hard. This one is the hardest one of all of them. This one is not like very specific. It's just welcome to the rainforest. So it's just the rainforest and the button is in this bush. Very hidden. Okay, so the 16th one is Greece. It's in here. Can get it. Okay. And the 17th one is New York City. I wish they did the Empire State Building. I mean, just kidding. The One World Trade Center instead of the Empire State Building, because I feel like the One World Trade Center is more modern. This is room 17. Button is over here. Room 18. This is Texas. And yes, I know you guys might really start looking at this on the in the weight patch, but no, it's not there because it's in here, in the box, it's over there. Okay, this is our wonderful Hawaii, and it's not at the volcano. No, 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 no. Over here, under the tree. And this is the Aztec Temple in Chichen Itza, and it is room number 20. It is. It was actually on the other side, like all the way over here. So, right over here. This one is Niagara Falls in New York State on the border with Canada. And the button is bright red and it's over here. So this is Belgium and the button is under the table as you just saw. Okay, so the 23rd one, yes, this is Fiji. And yes, this, and you might say, it's under the house. Well, you guys are correct. It is. It is under the house right over here. Okay, so room number 24 is actually on the building. It's in Denmark. And the button is behind the bench. And that is it. We have completed travel mode. So, thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you guys enjoyed. And this, hope this helps you find buttons and find the button. Travel mode is not very hot. It's not very easy. So I think having a tutorial would be beneficial, and it will also help, kind of help So appreciate you guys be watching, and I'll see you guys in the next video. Bye.